So in the textbook, there's a figure showing a skeleton and describing fossilized footprints coming from it. Which species?